Barton Springs pool reopens tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. It was closed yesterday to clean up damage from Saturday's flooding.